It's under duress that I agree to. Because what a double hitter of a day. So far, it has come to my attention that not only does my disability prevent me from traveling, as the medication issue indicated, although the pharmacy is after a token settlement. Thank you. I'll take the crumbs. Thank you. But the fact remains that now I have learned that Social Security, blessed Social Security, source of my sole income, health insurance, and the sole reason I am still alive, although bedbound, housebound, and arena-bound, is now examining social media of all Social Security recipients with AI, like that's gonna work. Sure, Dan. And weeding out the fraud. So, with this fell stroke, I am no longer a social media addict. And I am no longer using social media. Let those accounts lie fallow as graveyards, for thus is my heart. And if you think I'm bitter, just watch the cat, my familiar. She illustrates my feelings much better than I do. And perhaps biting? I can't bite. No, I don't do violence. And if I do curses, can you blame me? I am powerless. I can barely leave my bed, if not my home. Therefore, it is the nature of the powerless to seek power where we can find it, such as voodoo during the Haitian Revolution, and I would say under current regime of Chavez, remain nameless, but is not looking good. Magic. Like, I believe in it. I'm an atheist, but you know, it works. I'm thinking. And I have thought about kind of assembling a list of all the things which my mental illness, which is invisible, so I may look evil. But come on, look at me. Do I really look like an insane person? No, I don't think so. So, look, I can't bear children. I might not be able to get married, even though I'm trying to. I can't hold a job. Now I can't travel to anything. Conferences, weddings. The last wedding I went to was an utter shit show of my traveling ability, so I'm never leaving Reno again. And the conference I wanted to go to crashed and burned due to a pharmacy error, which I am. I shall contain my rage as an attempt for grace. But now I see, you know, there's some things disabled people are simply not allowed to have. And social media is one of those things. I now understand. I see. Duly noted. Thank you for the information, Social Security. I shall now restrain all of my efforts to the written word in private writing. And I suppose YouTube. This was not mentioned as one of the things Social Security monitored, but if they do, all they see is sheer wall of batshit. So, I would like to hold on to some outlet, you see, for I'm a natural creative person. I have all of this energy, not just to summon demons, which I don't really know how to do. I just pretend and speak the Latin, but you know, who knows what works. But I would like to retain this one single outlet, YouTube. Let me have this one thing where I may express those little bits of this and that, thoughts, observations, readings, video art. Yeah, video art. Are you fucking kidding me? Complaints, venting, sure. And so for now, we'll see how it goes. Signing out. Avisitanas. Invocabo, Lilith, Custos Manes, Invocrate, Benedictatorii.